strength in life.
You got the silver, Eververse has the goods.
What do you seek?
That's you and me, Tom.
Ah, one of our brightest returns. This was made for you. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. There's a love of the fight in you, I think. Come back anytime.
Let's keep every world safe, Guardian. In your hands, this will help the entire system, Guardian. Hit something.
Rumor has it all hell has broken loose.
Look at this. I've heard some of the civilians talk about settling down out here once the fighting stops. I'm not sure that's such a good idea, but you can't argue with the view.
My programming tells me it is a very nice day.
Who was that guy you were looking for?
Thank you. Be careful out there. A good choice. Stay low and move quietly.
Thank you.
All right, Devrin. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone, everywhere, can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
That's one node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up. That captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the fallen out.
It won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of a city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere. Just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
all forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
I read the boosted signal, and some kind of strange feedback.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby.
Look at those folk, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor, and they starve.
Off the servitor, and the servitor took down the other Fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent.